Hi, Mom. What are you doing? Mom, can you please help me in the homework?
Yeah, sure. What do you want, dear?
Mom, can you write the homework, please?
No, thanks. I cannot write the homework. Sorry, because.
Why,
no, child,
Mom?
I cannot write.
Please,
you know
please.
That the safe help is the best help. Don't worry. Let's go. Come, sit here. I will tell the story, and you will know that you should write the homework.
Okay, Mom. I'm happy. Can I sit here?
Sure. Come and sit here. I will tell the story. Once upon a time, there lived a boy called Patrick. Patrick hates doing homework, but he loves sports like playing soccer ball, basketball, and much more games. His mom asks him that, "Why didn't you do homework?" But he will tell that, "It's boring," or sometimes he will lie that, "I finished the homework, Mom. I finished the homework." Doing homework. Every time I do the homework is boring. And one day, Ghost came to his house. Not Ghost, Genie. He's a good genie and good ghost.
Hi,
Ghost.
Hi.
Can you help me? Can you help me? I'm a super genie. Please help me. The enemies are fighting with me. Okay, what will you do for me? I will help me. What will you do for me? Tell me. What I will do? Tell Mr. or a genie or something. Tell Mr. please. You should help me in doing homework. If you do, I will fight with enemies because I'm a sport and I'm the champion in karate. Okay, where is your books? I will help you. Give me books. Okay, wait a while. Here are the books. Help me. Okay. And the genie. But you know that thing?
What, Mom? What happened? What happened?
In maths, you know the formulas. You know some physics formulas, chemistry formulas. You know that there are three homeworks. You know that? You know addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. Okay, I will give you a sum. In addition, first put that, and if it is correct, I will give you the three things: the subtraction, multiplication, division. If you do so, I will help you in this homework. Okay? Okay. And the Patrick did the homework. The Patrick did the addition sum. It's very easy. Like 5 plus 5. Do you know, Tom, what is 5 plus 5?
Yes, Mom, I know. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10.
Yeah, right. But you know that Patrick did not know the 5 plus 5 also. But he is studying in 7th standard. He don't know this. Shame. Okay, you don't know this one. So, I'm going to give you in subtraction. Let's think that you know at least a subtraction sum or multiplication, division. After a while, you don't know this sum at all. It's a second standard doing the sum, like subtraction. Oh my god, you don't know. Shame. Okay, write your formulas in physics or chemistry. Let's see, you are weak or intelligent in physics or chemistry. You know that. He doesn't also know chemistry and physics. What a shame. You don't know chemistry and physics. Okay, I will help you in homework.
He doesn't know chemistry or physics. Or physics, formulas. The baby knows it.
Okay. Please help me in. I am telling it for 5 hours. That help me in homework. Help me in homework. Help me in homework. Who? My brother. My wow. My house. After all of the while. Yay! Good. Good, Patrick. This is good.
Why good? He hates homework, but he doesn't do homework. Why the ghost told good?
It's a secret. Don't tell anyone. It's between you and me and Patrick Ghost. Oh, you know that? That the Patrick did the homework. Ghost didn't help the homework. And the Patrick got full marks in his subject, and he is the top most. He's the top in the school. So you understand that self help is the best help. Like Patrick, you should do your homework, and you should get good marks. So and you will get good marks, Tom.
Okay, Mom. I will do the homework by myself. Thank you, Mom, for telling the story. I don't understand that I should don't do homework. That and self-help is the best help. I know now the self-help is the best help. I will tell the others that you should only do your homework and don't ask the parents to do homework or okay, Mom?
Yeah, it's a good thing. Good thing, Chirai.
Okay, Mom, bye. I'm going to do the homework.
Bye, Mom.